Hi everyone, welcome to our behind the scenes series. In this time-lapse video, we'll take you through the creation of the box plot in our customer segmentation dashboard in Power BI. If you'd like to view the full dashboard or download the template, click on the link above. Okay, let's get started. We will be creating the box plot using Power BI's native line and stacked column chart. There's no need to download any custom charts for this. First, we create the necessary measures for our box plot. Here's a quick snapshot of all the measures. You can refer to the Power BI file for the details. Next, we draw the max, min, median, and the line connecting them using the line chart component. This will help visualize the range and central tendency of our data. Rename the fields and format the chart components. Turn off the background. Update the title. For y-axis, set 0 for minimum, and for maximum, use the measure y-axis max. Also, turn off the title. Repeat this for secondary y-axis. Underline, set 0 for the width, then update color for individual field. Turn on the markers. Update the type, size, and color for each individual field. Expand the error bars. Select max under series. Enabled it. Then for upper bound, select the field max. And for lower bound, select the field min. Alright, now we will return to the chart build pane to draw the interchordal range area using the column component. Drag percentile 25, IQR 25 to 50 and IQR 50 to 75 to the column y-axis. Rename the fields and fine-tune the chart. Click on columns, update the color for the individual fields. For legend, turn off the title and select marker for style. The tooltip is already created. To link up the tooltips, go to properties and select tooltip under page. We are almost done. Remove the title for x-axis and format the font for both axes. Finally, add the slicer and drop metrics at the field. Position it above the box plot chart and quickly format it for drop down, as well as adjust for font and color. And there you have it, a fully functional box plot created in Power BI using native charts. Hope you found this helpful. If you are looking for more dashboards, check out my earlier videos. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.